Well, first of all, thank you very much for this interview. And I mean, I know the first question is, how are you managing this new way of living?
I don't know, you know, I'm just kind of trying to stay chill about it, you know? I feel like I'm just, I don't think there's any other way to be. I think, you know, it's like we, you know.
What do you miss the most?
Champagne and oysters.
Fresh.
Yeah, like just, you know, just hanging out in a bar with a friend, you know what I mean? Like, I have simple, you know, taste like that. Like, that's my vibe. Sitting in a, you know, beautiful cafe, having a, you know, a nice drink with my good friend.
You are a voice for a lot of people. What can you say to those who do not believe in this illness, do not wear a mask, and treat it like it's not real?
I mean, you know, I hate to, like, jump on people for, like, you know, their beliefs. That's, like, kind of, like, the, you know, my thing is, like, acceptance and of, you know, where the person is at as a person, you know? But, you know, I feel like it's definitely, at this point, I feel a very selfish move, you know? Especially the thing with masks, you know? I just feel like it's so... I don't really understand it, like, why it's, like, it has to be a choice of, like, freedom and all that, you know, I mean, it's just a help, you know, try to get everybody back in the world, you know. And
now, getting back into your music, this August 1st, it's a Saturday, mm-hmm. It's gonna be a very important day for you.
I mean, I hope so. I hope it goes well. I'm preparing and prepared, and I'm, you know, feeling. I feel like it's gonna be. I feel like it's gonna be good. You know, as far as, like, you know, I don't mean like how many tickets or whatever it is, but I just feel like it'll be like. Have a full band and a full production and feel. It's called The One That You Love, and I don't know, I think it's, you know, it feels like a good jump off for the rest of the record, and I think that I'm, you know, cautiously optimistic. I think people will like it. I think it, you know, I feel like I might, like, in the beginning, because I was supposed to release this in April or something like that, you know, and then from everything's got pushed back, and I feel like I couldn't picture this song maybe coming out when everything first started with lockdown, COVID and everything. I think that I would have been a little bit more like, everybody needs something new. But now I feel like people are like going, you know.